Kajlani hamba shlong jagabalang Catholic hakshphotarik nda ubnai kalarakhe kama burong yakalingko singklat bashisnam jong most reverend archbishop Dominic Jala blaklat no hakjingja accident kali hakari USA hakni singla idon lang dumitri rangba kajla ukandat ke sama usongkonor kayeng darbar thawain ke jala megalaya uba medba lingdo umintri kampo yeng kajla umala kemen boy bat kewe kewe ke mintri ka sarkar MDA Nangta ke MLA nakleng ke constituency KMDC ki bahayeng wasem Archbishop Dominic Jala kling do bat kinong shakhat sangba katto kan ningon nambar bahaban botru ya kejing betha ke sarkar ban penrung tang saus pak ngut ki briu ha ke yang mani cathedral ban botru ya ke social distancing kalba ke jala kadang beteng ya kejing ekon naga klam covid ka kendai ha gening si lapin chongkon ya ke mas le brom da kejing don lang ki bishop nakleng ke thai north east bakun thop yo bishop John Mulachira ke Guwahati Bishop Victor Lingdo ke Jawai Diocese bat kiwe kiwe. Nangta Father John Madur, Diocesan Administrator ke Shillong Arch Diocese, Father Anselm Nonglang, Diocesan Administrator ke Nongston bat ke Lingdo Babun. Hagani sila yok ban pelait du yang kekot ke Baidi bagajing yait linti u Archbishop Jala do Menteri Rangba ke Jala. Belapun kemauru yang kejing betin linti u Bishop Jala yang u kum kena samla. Bat udang yait pertu i yang kejing don u Bishop Jala haka sing kentiu kurim u kepa ke kemi u Konrad Hakabamu u ulong kum nong ilam jingruai.
We all stand, we all remember how close he was to us. But I think we can do justice to him if we think about the good things that he did. I have been associated with Archbishop Dominic Jala for many years. In fact, it started off with my parents. He was the choir master when my parents got married in Turin. So that is how long back the relationship with Archbishop Dominic Jala was. And when I came to politics, he was a person who guided me. I remember so many times when there were many issues that the state faced. Apart from being a religious leader, he had a lot of sense of responsibility towards society. I think our honorable members will remember, whenever there was an issue, whether it was to do with the church or whether it was to do with the people in general, Archbishop Dominic Jala would call all of us and tell us what he thought and ask us what we thought. And trying to build up consensus. And he did this across the denominations, across religious groups. I remember there were a lot of issues in the past. We needed peace committees to come. There were tensions across the city and across the state. And we would all look up to Archbishop Dominic Jala. That he would be the one who would bring everybody together. And he did it. He would call all different religious organizations, different denominations. And I think this is the greatest quality, the fact that he was accepted by all as the religious leader who could bring everybody together. I think that was one of his greatest qualities. And so I think today, remember him, as I said, let's remember him for the good things he did. As our Archbishop Martin has mentioned, that we will all leave this world one day. And I think that's something we all know. And I think it's important that if we are worthy enough to see him after we leave this world, what are we going to tell them about what we did after he left this world? And I think the souvenir is a book which talks about what he did. I think we will be the living souvenirs when we see him again if we are worthy. And therefore, I think it's so important that we remember and live by the qualities and the principles that he has laid down and let those principles be the guiding force for all the decisions that we make in our life. I tell people that every time I go to speak in a public speech or anywhere, I always say a small prayer, asking God to speak to me. And somehow, being an Archbishop of each other, these kind of small principles have come into my being, into me, and I follow it. And I feel it helps me a lot. So I think we should be the new souvenirs. I remember Archbishop of each other. Let us celebrate his life. Let us celebrate who he was and what he did for our society. I thank his family members for being here today in a great day, organizing this wonderful program where we can all celebrate the life of Archbishop Dominic Chandra. May his soul rest in eternal peace.